Spring Island, 1 square kilometer of wild forest on the rugged west coast of Canada. The island counts 10 wolves. It's actually more than its human population. We settled a small camp and lived there for 7 days. We had blurred plans and no intent of changing that. We're doing this for the adventure. 1 minute is perfection. The next is just wet. Chopping wood, wandering the forest, making bad jokes, and this magnificent place nobody's ever kited before.
Yeah, we look safe.
Right, awesome.
Yeah. How's it?
Good.
Allez, les blanches.
Session.
Good.
Those fish in the back.
Yeah.
Like I opened 2 fish, and then I put a fish in the middle, and I stuffed the other fish like that.
Like a sandwich.
A sandwich. It's a fish sandwich with 3 types of fish.
Ça va pour nous.
Bonne chance, ça va aussi. Hein.
Ok, ouais. Si vous faites du kite, ouais.
Bonne chance, c'est bien, c'est un bon champ en break. Ouais. Ça envoie un peu. Ça envoie un peu.
If the wind needs to be right, like if the wind is like
if the wind is not
bad for not good, then it doesn't it, like we should, can't just drive like an hour and it's on shore and it's blowing, you know.
And with the northwest,
you don't beach break, get tight. It's a not good. Offshore, about the point.
Right? Oh, well, yeah, one side of. One, two,
three. We heard the wind was building on the radio.
The best spot to get it was quite far, but not too far for us. Planes, boats, shuttles, roaming the roads of lands remote. We lost service far before reaching this island, and we don't want to get it back. Our minds still shiver at the memory of those sessions. Our hands are still shaking at the frozen memory of that water. Leaving this place is hard. Home is no different, but I am.
Mama. Hey,
my, my, hey, hey.
you're gone.